Space. There's only so much. And when you run out, that's it. Or is it? What if you could do more with the space you have? What if there was a smarter way to use space? There is. Let's imagine a room that everyone uses, 24 hours a day. It's a living room. It's a playroom. It better make it easy to clean up. And if we use this space up here, it can also be a bedroom. Stackable stools, drawers on wheels, a bed up in the air. Small ideas can transform a small space into a generous space that works for everyone. It's about maximizing space, being a little creative with how you use it. So what if we get a little creative with a space like this? Does a living room really need a sofa? What if we tried something different? There, we've just created a whole wall for storage. And a cozy little nest for two. Now everyone can do what they want, at the same time, together. And being together is a good thing, right? So let's try something completely different. Here are six friends, and this is where they live, together. Why not? With some bunk beds, curtains for privacy, and a big communal table to gather around? It can work. To make the most of the space you've got, all you really need is an open mind and a few smart, small ideas. It's about finding and using hidden spaces and choosing furniture that does more than one thing. And it works. No matter how much or how little space you have. It's not about giving up your dreams. It's about shrinking them, just a little bit. It's about making space do more. Even more than you could imagine. And it's not about waiting. It's about doing it today. A dream home doesn't need to be big, just smart. And it's kind of funny when you think about it. The space you've been looking for, it's been right there, all along.